As you may know, DNA is the molecule that carries genetic information and determines the traits of an organism. So, let's dive into the 10 animals that have the most similar DNA to humans. 10. Fruit flies. Fruit flies may seem like an unlikely candidate, but they share about 60% of their DNA with humans, particularly in the genes related to development and metabolism, and are also commonly used in medical research. It was also the first animal to go into space. 9. Pigs. Pigs share about 70% of their DNA with humans, particularly in the genes related to organ function and metabolism. 8. Cows. While cows may seem like an unlikely candidate, they share about 80% of their DNA with humans, particularly in the genes related to metabolism and immune function. 7. Mice. While mice may not seem particularly similar to humans, they share about 85% of their DNA with us and are commonly used in medical research. 6. Rhesus macaques. Rhesus macaques share about 93% of their DNA with humans and are commonly used in medical research due to their close genetic similarity. 5. Gibbons. Gibbons share about 96% of their DNA with humans and are also considered to be closely related to us. 4. Orangutans. Orangutans share about 97% of their DNA with humans and are also considered to be closely related to us. 3. Gorillas. Gorillas share about 98% of their DNA with humans and are also one of our closest living relatives. 2. Bonobos. Bonobos are also closely related to humans and share about 98% of our DNA. 1. Chimpanzees. Humans share approximately 98% of their DNA with chimpanzees, making them our closest living relatives. Sapiens, a brief history of humankind by Yuval Noah Harari. Modern science believes that the Homo genus evolved in Africa about 2.5 million years ago from an earlier genus of apes called Australopithecus. The most famous representative of the Homo genus is Homo sapiens, which appeared in Africa about 200,000 years ago and gradually spread throughout the world, replacing all other human and proto-human species.